In our wing number three, Stuttgart three, we had also the second group. And the second group's commander was transferred, I don't know why and where to, and an officer from the Luftwaffe General Staff, Major Sorge, appeared to take over the group. And yeah, well, he was able to fly. He was also had also obviously Stuttgart training, but he never had been leading a unit in the air. And at the first mission, he flew so difficult so that the group fell apart. How should I give a good picture of that? When the commander at the front of the group of say 25 machines suddenly goes into a steep left-hand curve, what the others are doing? They cannot follow so quickly. A unit, when it changes direction, can do it in other ways, but not in not through the commander suddenly changing direction. Impossible. The group saved, so to say, itself. They all came back, and the eldest squadron leader, Hauptmann or Oberleutnant then, I think Oberleutnant Kuhlmai, from Eastern Prussia, a stiff man, a courageous man, stepped to Major Sorge and said, "Herr Major, from now on, in the air, I will be leading the group, while you can lead the group on the ground in all respects." And Sorge was wise enough to do this, to accept, and to fly in the rear ranks in the air with the squadron, while Kuhlmai took the lead.
In the air,
yes.